Hey kids, we're going to make an orange cream cheesecake. I mean, cheese bread. I have preheated the oven to 375 degrees, and I'm making this morning in honor of my friend Sandy, who is I Walk for TNT. Yesterday was her celebration of life. She was very, very young. Another one of us YouTubers, and she just passed away very suddenly. And this was on her Pinterest list of things to do. She was always baking for her children, so I thought I would go ahead and make this in honor of her. Here we go. We're going to combine a 1/8 ounce package of cream cheese that's been softened with half a cup of shortening, and we're going to cream this well. So let me take care of that, and we'll be right back. I'm going to add 1 2/3 cup of sugar, and I'm going to beat this and gradually add it, and then I'm going to beat it until it is light and fluffy. I'm going to add in 2 eggs, but I'm going to add them in 1 at a time, and I'm going to make sure that I beat them completely in until before adding the next one. So in a separate bowl, I'm going to add 2 1/4 cups of flour to, along with, a teaspoon of salt and a tablespoon of baking powder. And I'm just going to mix that up nicely together. In a measuring cup, I have 1 cup of milk, and I'm going to alternately add this to the cream cheese mixture, beginning and ending with this flour mixture. So, let's get a little bit of that in there and get to mixing. Ow. I'll be out of here in a sec. Ready and go for juice, and I will stir it in. Stir, Beth, stir. There we go. Alrighty. I'm going to grease and flour 2 8x4x3 loaf pans. Bye, orange cream cheese bread. See you in about 55 minutes. Alrighty, peeps. It's got out a little early because I do have a darker pan, so mine came out at about 50 minutes, I think. Anyway, this was a clear-cut case of read the entire recipe before you begin it, but I'm in a huge rush this morning. So the orange juice wasn't supposed to go inside. To me, it won't make any difference, but what you're supposed to do is let it sit for 10 minutes, squeeze your orange juice over the pan, and then remove it and let it completely cool on the rack. All right? So there you go. Orange cream cheese bread. Enjoy.